In 2003, hundreds of indigenous artifacts and burial remains were unearthed by archaeologists hired by Playa Vista, a huge luxury housing development near Marina del Rey. This sacred site belonged to the Tongva, or People of the Earth, Native Americans who inhabited the Los Angeles region. Despite protests, the ancestral cemetery was disturbed and reburied nearby. According to the Tongva culture, as a buried body decays and mixes with the soil, the tribe's relationship with the earth is renewed. The removal of skeletal remains breaks this key connection. During her residency, Pei-Yu Lee dug up mud from Del Rey Lagoon and made clay out of it. Through a partnership with Brentwood Art Center and Taiwan Academy of Los Angeles, the artist invited the local community to make votives inspired by their memories of home.
Because this area it's become really expensive and Native America, the cultural is disappeared. But people with the land is connect by economic. In the workshop, people touch the mud. It's really natural, especially for kids.
We were so impressed by Pei-Yu Lee's ideas about home and displacement and the performative aspect of her ceramics work. Very much a commentary about our relationship, not just to our home, but to the earth and to the environment. And I think that Pei-Yu really tapped into universal ideas that we all share in our common humanity.
We send out Taiwanese artists to 18th Street Art Center every year, so our artists here, they could interact with the international arts community and to learn the new ideas, to interact with people, and to learn from the art center here. And we think it's very important and very inspiring to our artists.
After being included in a one-day exhibition at 18th Street Art Center, these votives were offered back to the lagoon, which lies in Tongva territory.
I think returning back is a really important process of this project, because the mud is from here and we have to take back and turn it back to the earth, to the ground. The soil is a really long history in this earth, longer than human's history. I really like pottery with fire and fire with people. It's really spiritual. So I combine those two things together. So later we will take out the candle and leave those house here. And with the time they will disappear.
Lee's process working with the land and with community is just one example of the deep local engagement and cultural exchange that 18th Street Art Center supports. In a world fraught by division, our global and local communities of artists intermix, sharing ideas and creating new art that transforms how we see the world. Since it first began in 1992, 18th Street Art Center's Visiting Artist Residency program has hosted more than 500 artists from dozens of countries around the world. Your donation helps us continue this work. Join us. Support artists. We are the artists.